everybody, along with Ray Ferraro, who's down at ringside. My name is James Cebulski. Welcome to Columbus, Ohio. Fair to say that some of the most battle-tested teams in the league belong in the Metropolitan when you figure some of the game's best play here.
It's really weird because there's no real reason it should be that way, except we're in a cycle where the good teams fit in certain divisions. Right now, this group is bunched tightly together.
Opening face-off is just seconds away. The Blue Jackets start with possession as we are now underway. Puts the puck on net. Takes that one right in the logo. And now he passes up to Kane. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. Takes a shot. That's blocked. Slides the puck to Laine. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. Oh-ho! Great glove save! Where'd that come from? Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Offense zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Oh, what a save by Hutchinson! Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. That's wide of the net.
Well, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Moves the puck into the attacking area. Hammers a shot. He scores! The big man, Patrick Laine, delivers again.
Man, that's a great play. Anybody can receive that puck. It's right in the middle of the blade. It's flat, it's hard, it's crisp. What a beautiful pass.
The Blue Jackets have drawn first blood here in the opening frame.
Relatively early first goal puts them in a nice spot here, moving into the last half of the period.
Slides it to Trocheck. Shot! Pad save! He's on a tow! Taken by Trocheck. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Feeds it to Roslovic. Moves it around along the half wall. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Oh, relentless pressure, and they come up with the turnover. Strong feed from along the boards. From point-blank range! Denies that opportunity. Kreider's carrying it ahead. Snaps one here in the slot. And there's the save. Scooped up along the wall by Trouba. Takes it into the slot. He scores!
Always nice to get a bounce. This one hits the pipe, makes the sound, and goes into the net. Well, the only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
More than half the period has expired. We got a tie game. The Blue Jackets win the draw here in the neutral zone. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. The Rangers take it across the line. Stopped by the goaltender. And now it's grabbed by Lafreniere. And that pass can't connect. Dumps it in. The Rangers gain control of the puck. New York's got the puck in the defensive end. Drives to the paint! Columbus has possession of the puck. Moves it to Olivier. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. New York's regained possession of the puck. And he slides it quickly to Corrali. Broken up by Miller. Trouba's taking it from his own end. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Denies him with the pad. Slides it diagonally to Jenner. The Blue Jackets take it along the wing. Quick pass to Lafreniere. Errant pass, and they can't connect.
Whistle blown as a few players go ducking for cover on the bench.
Stretched all the way out, just gets a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
Zibanejad's aware of the importance of the first touch, guys. If the puck bobbles away from you, it's no good. That's why his magnetic zone ability helps him settle down the puck to keep it alive.
The Rangers win possession here in the open ice.
In the first period.
Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Taken by Kane. Taken along the wall by Lindgren. And that's poked away. Both teams strike offensively as period number one comes to an end.
Listen up, fans. For tonight only, all team jerseys are 15% off regular price with the presentation.
Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. A chance for both teams to refuel. They are back on the ice, and period number two is about set to go. Period number two now underway. Let's see what this one has in store for us. Here comes the pushback.
Fox is ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
He's struggling to get to the bench now, James. Pretty clearly, he's going to need some help from the training staff.
The Blue Jackets slide it through center. Look out! Nowhere for that shot to go through. Battling for it along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Boqvist. Lays the body. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Makes it, oh, puts it off the iron. Had the side of the net, but doesn't go.
These two teams haven't spread out at all today. A tie game is almost broken as that shot hits the post.
Now he slides it up to Kane. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And now he tries to get it across to Roslovic. The Rangers have it now. Kreider's got it across the line. Takes a shot. Off the post and into the back of the net.
Just a quarter of an inch keeps that puck out. If it hits the post more directly, it stays out. As your shooter, that's a great sound. I love this line. The goalies always tell you it's the goalie's best friend. Not now.
New York's got in front here in the second. What are you hearing between the benches?
Nobody's really that comfortable. I mean, they're happy, of course, they've got the lead, but this is going to stay close.
Up along the wing. Here's a shot. Fantastic save by Hutchinson. Grabbed along the board by Kreider. To the low slot. Denies him on the slapper. Hutchinson's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck. I want to go back to that chance we had just a moment ago. The goalie reads the play well, makes a great save on a really good scoring chance.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Rangers are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. Robinson's got it on the offensive end. Puck picked up by Trouba. From center, they get into the attacking area. Denied by the puck stopper. Hutchinson's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Here in the back half of this period, it's a 2-1 game. Roslovic's won it in their own end. Boqvist's got the puck in his own zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Bemstrom. The Blue Jackets have it in the offensive end. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Trouba's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
The Blue Jackets will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
They might not get too many chances better than this, James. Down a goal and a critical power play.
Shot! Oh, he's going to be shaking his head after that one.
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking yourself in the rear end. You've got a scoring chance and you don't even get it on net.
Denies him!
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops. Shesterkin's not had a whole lot of work this evening, but he makes an excellent save there. This game is not going to spread out.
Jenner's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. The Blue Jackets win the draw. Here's a shot. Oh, there's one more.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Cuts into the paint, and they score shorthanded.
You go into this penalty trying to keep the game level. Now you get a bonus, that shorthanded goal. I think the goalie whiffs on this. He looks like he wants to get a stick on it. It's low on that side, but he doesn't make the stop.
Put themselves in the driver's seat on the back nine of this game here, Ray. They've been impressive so far tonight.
They have been, and nothing should change from their perspective. They have to be ready. I'm sure their opponents are going to put together a pretty strong push.
Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And that banks off a stick. Dying sex to this man advantage. They'll try to start it from here.
Yeah, get it moving quickly up the ice. Get into the zone. See if you can get puck to the net really quickly.
Chance in front. Oh, he got paddled by Shesterkin.
Shesterkin's save percentage has been outstanding. You come to expect...
Scores!
James, he might as well put both goalies in the other net there. That's four in a row for them. Well, so quickly after that great opportunity at the one end, the puck zips around to the other, and it's right back in this net.
New York's offensive volcano continues to erupt here in the second period.
They look like a juggernaut. They're running into this second intermission with a large lead.
Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Bean. Columbus moves it ahead. Strong defensive effort. Quick feed to Truba. Feeds the puck over to Trocheck. Columbus tries to break out from their own end. Puck grab by Bean. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Moves the puck. And that's broken out. Hangs onto the puck. Picked up along the wall by Jenner. New York's got possession of the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing. From the slot. Oh, what a paddle save on the play. Handles the puck. And the period has come to an end in what has been a very one-sided affair tonight.
Programs for tonight's game are available on the concourse between the new listings for both teams, player bios, and informative stories.
Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. Periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. Moves it to Savinashad. Great defensive effort with the stick. The Rangers have it against the wall. Cuts to the paint. They score! Wow!
Love the move here, James. Patient, dragging the defender in tight where they think they've got a chance to stop the play. but they don't. Great hands, great move, and it's in the net.
I love watching him do this. He handles the puck in the tight space, dangles the defender, and now he's in on the goaltender, and he doesn't miss. This is just a great play.
Columbus is going to make a change in goal.
You ever wonder in a blowout why the goalie leaving skates way faster than the guy coming in?
His puck on a string zone ability was on full display, guys. He stick-handled his way into a scoring position and made the most of that chance. And wow, what a goal.
Puck scooped up by Laine. Back at the point, they set it up. Turned aside with the glove by Shesterkin. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The Rangers are on the cusp of making this a blowout, leading by 4. Jenner's won the draw. Pokes it away in his own end. The Rangers move to the offensive zone. It's in! He scores!
I think this goalie's gonna look up at the clock and see just exactly how much time is melted away. It's going from bad to worse for these guys.
The Rangers are on absolute cruise control here in the third.
Well, they've built such a large margin, you can use your whole bench and coast it in.
Jenner's won the draw. With possession along the wall. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, and that goes awry.
Man, they create the scoring chance, and it's a good one, but they don't get it on the net.
Gains the zone through the middle. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And that's snapped away in the defensive end by Bokvist. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Lyonnais gaining momentum. From the left side, takes it at center. Oh, what a save in front!
Shesterkin sharp to make that stop.
Pass back to the point. Great read with the stick. The Rangers move it in. Passes right to the front. Stopped by the goaltender. Tries to feed it over to Robinson. New York's got the puck here in the open ice. Snaps it on net. Makes the save as he gets a piece of it with the glove. Rocks him on the play. Puck moved over to Werenski. Here's a short pass to Bemstrom. And not much on that one. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Across the line from center. There's a shot. Turns it aside with the glove. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Gillies can take a look up at the big scoreboard and know that that save was a great one.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Columbus takes possession off the draw. Quick pass to Robinson. Columbus plays it against the boards. Moves it quickly over to Robinson. New York's got a hold of the puck. Hits an on-man rush. 2-on-1. And that one's stopped. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And no luck on that pass attempt. Nice pass. Dumps it in. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Down the right side and into the zone. Here's a shot, denied by the goaltender. Puck is frozen and we'll get a faceoff.
Panarin's got a quick release, and when he's in motion, his shot is so hard to catch. That's his make it snappy zone ability, and it gives him the edge when he's coming in hot.
New York's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Easy peasy right there by Gillies.
That's not even a rebound anymore. It's like a cleared puck. Off the goalie and into the corner is a safe place.
Oh, that was violent.
That's a big hit. And
scores! His second of the night!
When you get one, you start to get greedy. You want another one. You know it could be your night. Now he's got two. If that's me, first thought is, I could get three. I know I can. Dig for the next one. Oh, man, you just love playing with a guy like this. The passes are hard and flat. They're right on your tape. I played with a couple of them. John Anderson back when I was with Hartford, and then Alexei Kovalev with the Rangers. They could drop it on your tape from anywhere.
Well, guys, he was able to make a great pass with his tape-to-tape superstar ability, and it led to that goal right there. That was a great assist on the play.
New York's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Under a minute to go in the third. And they won't connect on that one. Picked up along the boards by Panarin. Now a quick pass to Miller. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Gillies. Slides the puck over. The Blue Jackets will play it from the corner. Gets in front of it. Scooped up along the wall by Foody. That pass doesn't go. Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of it with the glove. Quick feed to Foody. They score! It's in! He gets a hold of his own rebound and makes it count the second time.
Quick shot on the first attempt, but that rebound came right back to him. And he's able to settle it, put it into the net before anyone else can stop him.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moves it to Trocheck. Great reach with the poke check by Boudreau. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Laine. Centering pass in front. And that one's broken up. Can't connect. A chance. And that one's turned away. There's the final horn, and that'll do it here this evening. This one never really in doubt tonight.
Now, once they got in front, they were able to pad the lead and then cruise on in. This was a dominating performance.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.